What is going on, guys? Mr. Rogers here. We are doing a Cities and Skylines episode, and I watched, can't remember the guy's name on YouTube. Actually, it was a tutorial on how to do it, so. Yeah. Kind of got a few tricks about what to do and, how to build everything up, so. Let's get started here. So basically what I'm going to do is draw this out a little bit, and we're going to flip this around. Can I upgrade this type? Whale? I don't want it to be... Well, that's different. Alright, so off of this, I think what I'm going to end up doing is doing residential zone over here and then an industrial over here. Let's see where... Yeah, so pretty much anywhere along the river is going to be good. Okay. Alright, well, let's get started here. Why did it just do that? Ugh. Upgrading tool can transform the existing road to another type. Please do. Yeah, frickin'. Neck. So we'll go here. Okay. Whatever. Done with it. Why is it not letting me do anything now? Oh. That would be why. But it's not letting me change. Okay. Whatever. I'm over it. Alright, so we'll do that and then... $0.32 a week, $0.32, okay, so it's the same. Yeah, we'll just do that off of it. Semi-straight, semi-legit, good enough. Alright. So now we will go here. And... gonna do inside here. Because why not? Then we will do that there. There, there, all that down there. Yes, I know my game is currently paused. Thank you for reminding me for the 16th time. That water's gonna make me have to pee. So now let's get some. Alright, so we're flowing that way, so we'll go here and here. We'll kind of run this off the middle. That and then we got that, and all I'm going to do from here. Just go around the outside. Let it play out, see what happens. Awesome. Go. And I am actually going to get rid of all that. Whoops. Yep, that's what I wanted to do. Now we're booming. Now we're making money. How about that? Residential happiness is up. All right. So if we go here, oh, that didn't take long. All right. So I'm gonna go ahead and pause it because this is where everything gets out of hand pretty quick. Let's see. I'll put that guy right there. And there we go. Taking out the trash was getting much more convenient. Alright. That's what I like to hear. And I'm going to put one more guy down here. There we go. Alright, now we're starting to see the need for more residential. So I am going to start expanding. I don't want to upgrade. I'm going to go to right about here. I don't want to go that way because of the highway. So I'm going to go this way. Just a little bit of everything. There we go. Damn, we ain't got that much money. Shit. So let's go autofill. Let's see what's happening. So I get a little bit of noise population, that's all right. There we go. There we go. Let's bring the money in. Come on. There. Sweet. Everything's good over here. Looking good. Nice. Alright, so now... got that. I think I want to go ahead and put this guy in. But I want him to be... now comes the fun part. Not enough money. Awesome. Alright, well, let's let this grow up a little bit. Pause this. Let's see what we got. Districts, crime, noise, traffic. There we go. So let's go here, upgrade, why is it not letting me do this? Okay, go away. To change the road types, upgrade or choose the road type. Click one way road with a secondary mouse button. Ah. Okay. There we go. Now we're cooking with evil gas. Alright, do I have enough now? Not enough money, alright. We need 12 grand for that. Ba-da-ba-ba. Sooner or later, we're going to have to build a bridge. And I'm pretty sure that's not going to be cheap. Alright, so... I don't feel like doing any of that. Get into taxes. We can bump that up to about 13. 12 and 13. Before people start complaining. Let's pause it. And what about if we did it right? Let's get a police station in. Not enough money. Alright, let's go ahead and do the loan. We'll do the small one. And there we go. Alright, now take this out to here. Do that and see what happens. We's booming. That's what I like to see. Pause this real quick, and we'll do districts. Ah, there we go. Beautiful. Tiny town. Alright, now we can get level 2 unique buildings, cement paths, and parks. Awesome. So we will probably need to do that. And I think what I'm going to end up doing is sorry about your luck. Small playground, park with trees. There we go. And we'll have a couple of... Nope, didn't want to do all that. We'll have a couple of corner spots. There, and then do that. Where are my paths? Alright, well, we'll do residential there, 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 and then we'll do some mom and pop right there. Why not? Oh. Let's do the fill, this and this, just to make things easier. Kind of needs to be near all that. There's a new piece of land available for purchase. Alright. To think about that for a minute. I don't know what makes the most sense. High school costs $24,000. Come on, $24,000. Go. Oh, they need some water, don't they? Sorry. Not enough educated workers. Well, we are working on that, aren't we? Crime rate is high. Huh. Where's my police station at? See if that helps out at all. Hey, and this place is booming. All right. Oh. All right. I've got Recycling, recreational use. We have a cemetery and a bus depot now. Awesome. And I kind of want this to... go. So guys, I'm gonna let this play out a little bit, and we'll see what happens. Actually, there we go. Paid for. Boom. Rocking and rolling. All right. We'll see you next time, guys. As always, if you like what you see, hit that subscribe button, like your video, like the video, leave a comment, and we will catch you on the flip side. Take care.